we have not applied any induction till now. We have not supplied any power beneath this to the coils. So the amount of coupling to this is zero. As the coupling is zero, the LEDs do not indicate here any level. So LEDs are showing here that the coupling is exactly zero. Now one of my teammates will couple the power, allow the power to get coupled. So we will introduce some power in the circuit beneath to the coils. Okay. So you are listening this humming sound which is getting produced here. The sound is actually due to the inductors. So it shows that the inductors have got active because this is an inductive presence of them. So we can see that LEDs are indicating here some level. So this is an LSB, the least significant bit, and this is here the MSB. So you can see that as the vehicle is moving over the track, the amount of the number of LEDs which are getting glowed up are varying. So it is varying in proportion to what the value is being coupled. So 80 mega 8 has exactly a resolution of 10 bits, and having the resolution of 10 bits, it can for a value of 5 volts, it can measure at least value that is 480 millivolts. So a very sensitive object, a very sensitive Arduino can sense the minimum value of 480 volts, which it represents at minimum by the glowing of one LED here. So this was all about this project, and let me show you this battery again. So whatever charge we are collecting over in the way, we are storing that charge back into this battery. And we have finded out the results that without any implication of this charge through the coil, without any mutual induction, we are getting the performance to have nearly 2.4 volts in the output, 2.4 kilometers as the output as this whole battery comes on. Or corresponding to 12 volt, we have 2.4 kilometers the runner. And if we are introducing the mutual induction here, then we get, with the help of these three coils, we get nearly 12 kilometers. So thank you. This was all about the smart energy transfer vehicle.